And days looking for a place, and then he spent his days looking me searching for a place that was the best protected from the cold. He had to find a place which can protect him from the cold. He found a place between some branches, and then he found a place between the branches, and there he made a new nest well built, and there he make a new nest well means properly built, and then he make his well properly built. How? With the branches, twigs and leaves, he made a properly nest. Then he worked tirelessly. Tirelessly means without tire, to fill the nest with fruit, and he worked very hard without tiring, and he filled his nest with the fruits and berries. Berries means also a type of fruits. Enough to the last whole month, and he kept so many fruits in his nest which can long for a whole winter, because in the whole winter, in the winter there was a cold and he can't come out, so he have to keep all the food with himself with him. Finally he dug the little pole in the ground, and beside the tree he made a hole in the ground so he would have enough water. Just he made a hole that he can collect some water there. When he saw that his new home was perfectly prepared, and then he saw that his home was prepared, he began to himself how to get by on a very little food. And when he saw that all the preparation are done, then he trained himself that how he will be there with the little food, and how he will be come to drink the water, so that he would be able to enjoy the worst means very bad, storm means the strong winds with snow. So he began to prepare, he trained himself that how he will be live for a very little food, on a very little food and water, and he can be survive in the winter season in the very bad snow storms, although many would not have believed it. So what happened? It was not believed that all this preparation meant that little bird is survived. So he was thinking that all this preparation which he had done, little bird did survive. That little bird can survive with it the long winter alone. Of course, he suffered greatly, and not a day the winter went by without him regretting having been such a lazy bird. So what happened? Now he done all the preparation, but it means not a mean that he can surviving easily in the winter. And really there was no any day in the winter season when he had realized that his was his mistake, that his was his laziness, that because of his laziness he had to survive the winter season alone.